this video, we will show the principles of making A-frame houses. To complete the project, you will need to use the custom roof tool available among pro features of Live Home 3D. Before drawing any walls, enable the option to view the story above and below the current story using the View menu. Now, using the Room tool, create a rectangular room. Add two symmetrical inner walls. Select all walls and change their type to Loft using the Objects Property tab of the inspector. Switch to Buildings Property tab and add a story above the current story. On the upper floor, remove three adjacent walls on each side. Select the central room and change walls type to loft. Open the Buildings Property tab again and add an AutoRoof on the current story. Choose Gable Roof in the roof templates. And don't forget to adjust its orientation using the controls underneath the preview window. Click OK to close the window. Switch back to the ground floor. With the help of the custom roof tool, add two shed roofs above the side rooms. Adjust shed roof's orientation accordingly. The time has come to switch to 3D view for adjusting roof segments. For more convenient work, we recommend select each roof segment in the project tree. Use the Object Properties tab of the inspector to adjust roof segment steepness and type. First thing you need to do is change every gable type segment to whole. Once this is done, set the slope angle for each side element. Start with setting the steepness for the upper part of the roof, and then adjust the steepness for the side parts. Looks good to me. Now you can proceed with adding other design elements to your project. Adding a step or a deck in front of the house is quite simple with the help of the building block tool in 2D view. Switch back to 3D view to add materials to your deck with the help of Inspector and Material Library. Add doors and windows to the house as you would normally do by dragging and dropping them from the Object Library. Well, that's all for making A-frame houses.